All right, boys and girls, we are here today on an expedition through the forest whose name I have already forgotten, even though I just picked it. We really are just going on an expedition, though. No mission. Only the wilderness before us. Also, this vine. Yeah! I'll take that. I mean, I'd like a parish room. Oh, honey does too. Take that. Man, I got the mega potions maxed the fun out. Alright. So I already ate. Looks like it's nighttime, I guess. Also, those. There we are. We're just kind of gonna be on a real chill sesh here, you know, right up until I run into something and really want to kill it. I'm just gonna equip that, and oh, hey, that's an omen fly, right? It's glowing red. Maybe this way then. Hard to see them. Some ivy. Max potions, huh? You know, I have not used null berries yet. I see. Alright. Well, thanks, cat. Very much appreciated. We'll go this way. What's up, pig? Take some parish rooms, hell yeah. I'm gonna keep those because I've only got two of them. I need those flash bugs, need those trank bombs. Man, what's going on? Oh. I have not used those. I haven't used these either. Dung pods are useful though. I could need them. It's just that I never think to use them. All right, those. I am almost certain I'm heading in the wrong direction. These look like possible Toby Kadachi. Which is pretty fucking sweet. The latch berries. There's one. Antidotes. No, 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 interested in that. Oh man, this is gonna be a pain, I can already tell. Okay. Oh, never mind. This way. I know they're going the opposite way, but like, following them backwards is just so much easier. Body here, huh? Yeah, all right. There's one somewhere. There we go. We're on a hunt, boys. Gotta love a Toby Kadachi. Well, the herbs are nice too. Oh, shit. Need those. Well, almost out of regular potions, so, like, it's nice to. One second. I gotta check how many I have now. Five? Yeah, okay. I mean, obviously, keep it going, because, like. Hi! Pretty much just waiting for a point where I can like mount him if at all possible. No. This game. Whoa. Where are you going? I got hit good. Shit. What the fuck are you doing? What? Ah, nice try though. Oh. What's up, big man? I'd prefer if you not. Okay, that works. Not gonna lie, I have no idea where that's coming from or why it's doing that. Yo, I just suggest everyone turn off their sound now. Because if you can hear that as well as I can, it is the worst sound in the world. Just an all-around terrible auditory experience. Sick. Alright. You big man? No, you're going down. What the hell is that sound? And I feel like I don't want to know. Never mind, it's some idiot fucking plowing the snow outside. Is our window not closed? It should be. Took a little longer than I would have liked to get out of there. Yeah, that figures. Okay. That's what I get for not paying attention, I guess. I'm not even kidding what I'm saying, like, that's probably just the worst sound it could be. Like, this game, fine. Gameplay, also fine. That sound in the background that isn't in my game, definitely not fine. The Toby Kadachi, let's go, baby! Electric lizard dog. Yo, that was hot. Whether it was fruitful or not, that's a different question. I do want to grab that. Nope, that's a piercing pod. You know, it said part broken. That doesn't mean it fell off, I guess. Which, fine. Oh, shit. I wasn't paying attention. I'd like as little to do with that Anjanath as possible, thank you. It's that Anjanath. It'll be leaving the locale soon, thank God. Because seriously, it's the most goddamn it. No, fuck. Damn it! What the fuck? Oh, there he is. Get some! Get some! Boom day. Come down. Come down. I missed. Man, that was awful. Nothing about that experience was positive or good. And because of the sounds in the background, I'm going to go ahead and end the live stream here for now. And we'll do more, I guess, tonight. Jesus. Alright. I'll see you guys later.